A 45-year-old man presents with the features of a mask-like expression, pill-rolling tremors, and stooped posture for the last 6 months. He also has muscle rigidity and a shuffling gait. The doctor diagnosed him as a case of Parkinson's disease. Parkinson's disease has a lesion in the deep part of the cerebral cortex. Choose the option below, which demonstrates an incorrect match with the labeled structure. Check the comments for the right answer.